Good afternoon, Canby Four Square Church. I want to come to you with just a few announcements that I think will help us move forward. First of all, as a leadership team, we have kept your safety and your health as a primary concern, and we're still doing that. Most of you have heard that there is a mask mandate for meetings inside, and so we're gonna follow that mask mandate when we move inside. Our church leadership team has done an amazing job maneuvering us through this whole season, not only now, but in the last 18 months. And as a result, thanks to the leadership team and God's amazing grace, we have not experienced any COVID outbreaks. We want to continue to do the same for the health of our church and our community. So I hope you understand that. We continue to pray. You just need to know how much we love, how much we appreciate you. Annette and I have been reading John chapter 6. It's the story about Jesus calming the storm. And in that story, you find the disciples rowing. It says they rowed for 4 or 5 miles during the storm, vigorously rowed. And here's our thought as we move forward. We're going to keep rowing until God calms the storm. And so we want to be faithful. We want to be responsible with the things that God has given us. And so we want you to know that. We're meeting weekly as a team. We continue to adjust, and we're going to continue to do that as we move forward. And we will keep you up on the things that are going on here. Listen, one thing I'm going to ask you to avoid the temptation to blame. To blame the government, to blame the church, to blame the community. Listen, blaming only blinds us to God opportunities. Blaming keeps us from Holy Spirit creativity and how to solve problems, how to move forward. So we're going to keep our mind state on Jesus Christ. And we're choosing not to blame. We're choosing to do this in a way that honors the Lord and honors this community. And so here's what we're going to be doing. This weekend on Sunday, 9 and 11 o'clock, indoors, we're going to be wearing a mask. Outdoors in the patio, no mask will be required. We're so thankful that we have these choices, these opportunities. We're leveraging this campus to serve us well. And so once again, indoors, we will be requiring masks. Outdoors, in the patio, you don't need to wear a mask. So you can make a choice, and we want you to feel free to do that. Again, we love you, we appreciate you, we pray for you every day, and thank the Lord that we are part of this Canby Four Square Church community. God bless you, and let me pray right now. Father, we just ask for your grace. We ask for your wisdom. We ask for your courage as we move through this season. It does feel a bit like a setback. It feels that way, and none of us like that. But what we know is we are going to honor you. We're going to honor community as we move forward in Jesus' name. So, Lord, keep us, protect us, and give us the grace that we need. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you, and we will see you on Sunday.